Cobble Eddie. Dodge 1-1. Request startup.
Dodge 1-1. Cobble Eddie. Cleared for startup. Wind 070 at 3 meters per second.
Cobaletti. Dodge 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Alright, to standard takeoff briefing. 10 second separation. We'll go flaps maneuvering at 180 knots. Climb out at about 1,000 foot per minute until we reach cruise altitude. Questions?
2. Copy all. Ready.
Cobaletti. Dodge 1-1. Request takeoff.
Lead is rolling. Leads gear up. so here's the game plan for today. We're going to be joined by Ford 1 flight between waypoints 2 and 3. We're going to fly together. We're going to split up at 3, anchor at our fracked altitudes. We're going to scan the AO.
Roger. Sounds pretty straightforward. It feels good to finally take the initiative and strike the CLA where it hurts.
Yeah, it does indeed. I hope we see more missions like this from now on.
Yeah, me too. Looking forward to joining ops with the Georgians and their frogfoots. Russian version of the hog, huh?
Yeah, they can carry quite a bit of ordnance, but they're not as durable as the A-10, and they don't have the gun.
They can carry gun pods, though.
Yeah, they can carry a gun pod, but it doesn't compare to the Avenger.
So, they'll be waiting for us to mark targets for them?
Yeah, that checks. They're going to be loaded with dumb bombs and some cluster munitions.
Makes sense when targets are out in the open with no civilian infrastructure around. Come to think of it, I don't even think I've seen a live cluster bomb in use.
Well, today you might get your chance. But first we have to find the targets, and we don't have anybody that's going to do that for us today.
Well, let me get my binos out then.
Yeah, well, let's just make sure we hit our TOT and wait for Ford 01 to join up. Push 144.4, Alpha Mike. So how many sorties have you flown against the CLA so far?
That's the third one. We hit one of their convoys coming towards Lenteni a week ago.
What was the BDA?
Three trucks and around 10 insurgents, but the last are for constantly being resupplied.
That's what we've heard. From Chechnya?
Not only that, I've heard a lot of supplies are coming on the ships from Iran and Lebanon, delivering to Abkhazia and then through the mountains to CLA bases.
What about the Coast Guard? Can't you stop the ships from coming in?
are trying to, but the Abkhazian warships are being patrolled by the Russians and our vessels cannot enter there. They are also being chased away from the international warships by the Russians. And we only have small patrol boats now.
Yeah, it's too bad. We've seen what these terrorists are capable of and what equipment they're using. This operation isn't going to be a short one.
I know, but we are very grateful for your presence, sir. You will make this huge difference.
Yeah, we'll see about that. formation, anchor at Thunder. We'll have a look around the AO.
Force 1-1 copies. Breaking formation.
And Overlord Dodge 1-1 established at the IP as fragged, looking for words.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord, negative. Continuous fragged.
And Dodge 1-1 copies, commencing search. Alright, 2 lead. Go ahead and break out those binoculars. Let's see if we can find that camp.
2, I'm all over it.
Go ahead and pass me the coordinates.
Target location. 3-8 Tango. Lima, November. 2-1 4-8 4-9er 2-3.
Okay, lead has a tally as well. Well, the main camp's gotta be nearby. Keep looking.
helipad in the valley, north from that tower.
Let's tally on that one as well.
Overlord, Dodge 1-1.
Send it for Overlord.
Okay, Dodge flight's visual on a CLA camp with some tents, some vehicles, there's foot mobiles around. Be advised, there is also a helipad nearby. Stand by to copy coordinates. And coordinates follows 38 Tango, Lima, November, 2180, 5054.
Dodge 11, Overlord, roger. You are cleared hot.
And Dodge 11 copies cleared hot. Attack the main camp. I recommend you use your cluster bombs.
Dodge 11, Fort 11, defeating target cluster bombs.
Dodge 1-1, Pickle.
Looks like the watchtower and all surrounding targets are destroyed.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Dodge 1-1. The primary target is destroyed.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord. Roger. Continue. Scan the area for further threats.
And Dodge 1-1 copies, pushing to waypoint 5. And 4-1-1, Dodge 1-1, you are cleared to RTB. Thank you for your assistance.
Dodge 1-1, 4-1-1, our talking is complete. We are on.
Well, that was fun. Makes me wonder though, why would CLA set up their camps in the forest instead of the villages? We'll be safer for them.
My guess would be they don't have the support of the locals, but I don't know. We'll check with our Georgian major when we get back.
Raj. Another camp. Grid.
Wait, 1.
3-8. Tango. Kilo. November. Niner. 2-6-1.
Lead copies. Break. Overlord. Overlord. Dodge 1-1. Tally on a second camp. Grid. 3-8. Tango. Kilo, November. Niner, 2-6-1. How copy?
Dodge 1-1, Overlord, noted. You are cleared hot.
Dodge 1-1 is cleared hot, engaging targets.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Two, negative. Air defense target, 2 o'clock.
3.
2. Contact target, 2 o'clock.
3.
2. Contact target, 2 o'clock.
3.
Dodge 1-1, Pickle. Dodge 1-1, second camp is destroyed, and we're going to go ahead and resume our patrol.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord, roger, continue.
1-2, got tally on smoke and some vehicles. vehicles in the clearing, just west of that camp.
Yeah, Leeds visual. It looks like one of the cars is broke down.
Rollin, let's go make the others broke too.
That sounds like a good plan. Wait one. Break. Overlord Dodge 1-1. Tally on a group of trucks. Grid 38 Tango, Kilo November, 855-659. One of the vehicles is damaged and there's a number of armed foot mobiles around it.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord. George, do not have forces this high north. You're looking at the CLA patrol. You are cleared hot.
Dodge 1-1 copies, cleared hot. Dodge 1-1, vehicle convoy is destroyed.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord, roger.
Overlord Dodge 1-1.
Send it for Overlord.
We are at the end of our hold period requesting RTV.
You are cleared to RTV. Good work out there.
Yeah, me neither. They've got to be getting some kind of external help. Maybe from the breakaway territories or from the Russians themselves. I'm sure both our intel guys and the Georgian analysts will be happy to hear about that.
Yeah, maybe when the Polish Falcons arrive, they can fly a cap over the mountains and see who's helping out the terrorists.
Yeah, it sounds like a good idea. We could use the help. Try to jot down the number of vehicles and how many soldiers you saw today. We're going to need it when we do the report.
Roger, Wilco.
Double Eddie. Dodge 1-1. Inbound.
Dodge 1-1. Double Eddie. Fly heading 185.19. QFE 29.86. Runway 07. To pattern altitude.
Cavaletti. Dodge 1-1. Request landing.
Dodge 1-1.